All right, we'll just position the baby.
I'm great.
Yeah, it's not nervous.
Got color change.
Got color change.
Looks great.
Yeah. Well, it's not going. There we go. Okay, we can insert the.
Go ahead now. It's like our heart rate's 130. Is that what
you need? We have a 2 ml Eliquis.
Okay. All right, I'm at 5.
That's our 100. Heart rate's great. You can
bag. Keep bagging all the way through.
All right, that's 2 ml. She's still doing good. 130 is 100.
Hi, Chris. Looks
like
a little
Brady,
but I just
got back up now.
115, 98. Otherwise, I can go. Okay, we'll go. Saturations are 100, heart rate's fine. And then when we're done, we'll just take it out and then put the OG back in and aspirate to see if there's any surfactant in the stomach. Heart rate's good.
See a little bit coming up on the tube.
Okay. All right, I'll pull it up. You can stop banging. All right, what do you think, baby? And then the CPAP is back on.